Welcome back and thank you for joining me once again. For today's video, I'm going to be changing my hair from black to pink. And first off, I'm going to be using a 40 volume 12% developer to bleach my hair because my hair is black, so it will not take onto the pink color. We have to bleach it first. And my friend was around, so I had to employ her services. And I'm mixing this bleach in the volume 2:1, so 2 spoons of bleach and 1 spoon of developer, if that makes sense. And I made sure to avoid bleaching my roots because I still wanted to have black roots, and I didn't want to change that because I didn't want to change my eyebrow color. So I just distributing this evenly, making sure to avoid the roots. You can go as far as the roots if that is your preference.
Hey guys, so this is what the first dye process looks like. I think it's still too dark for me to go pink, so I'm going to just retouch it and retone it. So let's see how that goes. And I'm going to be wearing this shirt because it already had bleach and got destroyed by the bleaching process. So why waste another clothes on it if I still have this one? So yeah, let's get into it. And also, anything that I use, any products that I use, will be in the description bar down below. So for the next bleaching process, I decided to use another bleach just because I felt like the first one would not be potent enough for the kind of lightness I was trying to achieve. And I basically mix it in the same ratio as previously. Only this time I'm saturating the bleach in the places where I want it to be lighter than others. Like at the crown of my head, I really wanted to still have that brownish look, so I didn't put as much bleach as the other parts of my head. You can see I'm just saturating the other parts, like the side. And after this bleaching process is done, I basically put it in a black paper bag because I wanted this process to be as fast as possible. I wait for about 15 minutes and I wash it off. So washing off my bleach, I use a neutralizing shampoo, or aka purple shampoo, just to neutralize the effects of the yellow. And also I made sure to use a purple conditioner to also neutralize the effect of the yellow. And this is what it looks like. So as soon as I was satisfied with the blonde color that I was looking for, I took this tint. It's not a bleach, it's basically a temporary tint. So every time you wash it, you lose color. And I took half a bottle and I mixed it with 2 parts of conditioner. So the reason why I mixed it was because I really wanted pink and not purple. And it looked really purple in the can, so I was scared about that. So I mixed it with a random conditioner. And also I had a grey dye because I wanted it to have like grey undertones. In hindsight, this is probably unnecessary. It's recommended on the pack to do this process on damp hair, but I already blow dried my hair, so I did it on dry, clean hair. And I made sure to add oil to the perimeter of my head just so that I will not have any problems. And I waited about 30 minutes for this product to stay in after I deeply saturated my hair in the product. So 30 minutes or more, really, 30 minutes or more. And then I rinsed it out. Hey guys, so I decided to come and show you guys the end result of my hair. And I'm currently on my way out, so if I seem to be like hasty or jumpy, that's because I'm running late and I hate being late. Anywho, this is what the hair looks like. As you can see, I have like a multiple shades of pink on my hair. It's basically like a rainbow of colors, and I really, really love it. As you can see, I'm really jumpy and happy. I really, really love how this came out. So I just did like random twist outs because I had to be out today. And for a close-up look, you can see that I have purples, I have corals, I have dusty pinks, all that good stuff. So yeah, if you liked and enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe and like, share with your family members, your neighbors, your enemies, all those people that you care about. And for the next video, I'm showing you guys how I take care of colored hair because it's a whole different ballgame entirely. And I noticed that my hair did not even cut during this entire process. So yeah, I'm showing you guys all that in the next video. And good luck. Bye bye. Ooh, yes, girl.